the respective historical building icons. For example, Italia is a synonym of Menara Pisa.
And France with the Eiffel Tower. And Indonesia has a national monument. Yes, national monument is my favorite class. The big national monument, or otherwise known as Monas, is one of the famous landmarks in central Jakarta, Indonesia. The construction was started in 1961 and was officially opened for public 1975. This obelisk monument was built to commemorate Indonesian people's struggle in obtaining their independence from Dutch colonialism.
Built as high as 132 meters and several positioning. The wall building is covered with marble. At the top three is a cup on which is bronze flame 17 meters high and 6 meters in diameter and weighs 14 tons. This flame is coated by gold of 45 kilogram weight. Monas flame consists of 77 parts that are put together. Cut of the top area 11x11 meter to reach the cup court. Visitors can use the elevator for about 3 minutes. There are emergency
stairs around the lift. From the top court of Monas, visitors can see the skyscraper in the city of Jakarta. Even if the air is clear, visitors can see Mount Salak in West Java and the Java Sea with the Thousand Island. The lower court covers an area of 45x45 meters. The height from the base of Monas to the lower court is 70 meters. In the section, visitors of see Monas Park is a beautiful and urban forest. At the bottom of Monas, there is a large room, namely the National Museum. The height is 8 meters. This museum displays the history of the struggle of the Indonesian nation. The air of this museum is 80x80 meters. On the first side of the museum, there are 12 dioramas, display windows, showing the history of Indonesia from the area of the kingdoms of the ancestor of the Indonesian national to the G30 SPKI.
Monas is
a historical place that has become one of